pointing out how if you have sex with a man with like shaved balls, it's basically like right. having sex with a woman, and it's bustling not gay. Do you agree?
It isn't gay either, because you can just imagine it as like a gobstopper in your mouth.
Yeah, exactly. It is an everlasting gobstopper.
Oh, I'm fucking... Bullshit!
What's happening to me? Okay,
Cole, put him in a room.
Oh, fuck!
It's on my... It's on my... It's on my...